Let's make an egg yolk cream. First, separate 7 eggs and transfer the yolks on an oiled silicone mold. Cover it with some foil and steam them at 70 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. After that, let it cool down. Then transfer the yolks into a blender with 3 grams of salt, 20 grams of olive oil, 15 grams of mayonnaise, and 10 turns of black pepper. Blend this till smooth. From the fridge, the cream will be quite firm. At room temperature, it will be much softer. Let me know in the comments on what you want to see next.